Hello everyone, so this is the second file, the practical file of the optional subject series, and my optional subject is IP. So if you have it, this file is for you. And here it goes. So this video is going to be super fast forward since I have to rush to my school. So this is going to be really fast forward, and I'll try to speak the minimal. So first you have to mention about the SQL queries, the tables and their queries, as much you can do. So this is the end of MySQL queries. Now, at minimum of 4 programs of Matplotlib. I did histogram, pie chart, then this line plot, and then one scatter plot. Okay, so now data frame. The outputs are at the bottom. So this is series. NumPy. And one program of importing, exporting between pandas and CSV file. Now here are the Python MySQL connectivity programs. Here are some handwritten questions and their answers. Okay, so this was a long video, and if you liked it, then please subscribe to the channel, share this video with all of your IP friends, and stay tuned to the channel. Thank you.